I've solved many a mystery in my time. Everything from petty crime to serial killings. However, there are two mysteries that I still have to deal with. Who was that girl?
I'm so sorry.
Why did she want me dead?